What it is, this song right here is dedicated to all the soldiers overseas fighting this bullshit war. Dedicated to all the family members and friends that passed away over this bullshit war. Dedicated to anyone that doesn't agree with your president's war. You gon' hear me. Me and my soldiers, we creep at night, vanish. We speak in sign language. Stay on the grind like street mechanics. Blacks and Latins, we all active. Aggressive tactics to get paid. Get spilled like the blood of my ancestors who lie in shallow graves. Embraced by always mad ways. You need to keep up with my pace. I leave you without a trace. Against all laws of physics. Singled out by critics, they hate this, cause I take you back to the basement with basics. Roll with a mob of graffiti artists and unsigned artists that been starving for decades. Patiently waiting to see some food upon the plate. Who contemplates every day, heaven or hell, which way to go when the fork in the road, the truth be told. Why mostly everyone I grew up with is in a tomb or on death row. You think the government gives a fuck about the low class? Who you think introduced us to cracking glass? Who you think the one collecting all the cash? How you think we get all of the drugs up in the hood? I'm just trying to make an impact. It's not fiction, it's a fact. Every generation it gets harder. More younger mothers, children with no fathers. Hardest motherfuckers who don't bother. So much hate injected. Motherfuckers will kill their own brother. It's no wonder, but I'ma take cover. You blind to this like Stevie Wonder. You elect an imbecile as your president. Who starts a war only over his benefit? And all these soldiers dying. Mostly every race, even Caucasians. For one son of a bitch to get rich. Parents lose their kids. Wives lose their husbands. It all makes sense. While one terrorist blows up federal buildings and kills Americans by the thousands. And the US sends troops by the millions. After another terrorist, the shit don't make sense. Politics, it's all bullshit. So who are we defending? We need to stop pretending and blow this motherfucker's brains out like they did John F. Kennedy. I know you feeling me. Real talk. It's my letter to the president. Rest in peace, Tupac Shakur. One of the illest MCs that'll ever walk on this earth. And you can say CIA and your task force after me. The eyes.